Minister for Finance and Rural Development has brushed aside claims by critics regarding the recent passing of the Central Banking Amendment Act 2021. Sir John Pundari said the Marape-led government has promised change and it has done that, with ministers stepping up to the plate. Sir John added that these reforms are prudent and necessary. He went on to add that the amendments will improve accountability and transparency, entrusting responsibility of the central bank to a committee rather than a single person, which is the governor. He said this will bring more balance and confidence to the monetary policy. Minister Pundari also congratulated the new board, who are distinguished and qualified professionals. The finance minister also pointed out that the reform applies strict limits on the role of the central bank in financing government. He commended the treasurer Ian Lingstaki for the bill.